Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Path of Exile. And I need to adjust the window real quick. There we go. Now I last left off over here. I think I should go and do this one first. I kind of want to try this labyrinth again.
Just goddess presides over us all.
I don't need to read that. Why did I read that?
Goddess is watching.
Level 55. I hope I can actually finish it this time. Because if I die again, I'm not gonna be happy. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but I'd like to actually finish it. Going to grab the rare items in here, or rare legendary, or whatever unique, whatever the hell they are in here. The yellow one going. Or, of course, ones that are otherwise useful to me. glad that these things aren't dealing as much damage as they did before.
Cowardly foes lay in wait. A show of force reveals their true intentions.
Pursuit of power can be a grotesque affair.
It didn't give me anything, did it? Just so used to picking everything up. Oh, there was a doorway right there I could have gone through. I didn't know what those things were on the map, but it was just showing where those hidden doors were. I'd like to think I should be able to do better than I did last time, but I can't guarantee that. Need to remember not to use my portal because that will cancel the whole thing if I remember correctly. next portal you hit will be killed instantly. So yeah, I want to go through this one first. Shit, no. I want to go through this after I've cleared the entire other area. Because otherwise I'm going to be dropping off a couple of things and my inventory will be full by the time I get through the other one then. This one leads to that place. You know what? Let's just go for it. can still take damage from that. I was thinking maybe I wouldn't take damage from the saw blades while I was using phase run, but apparently I do. That would have made it too easy. That's a very useful one. Okay, maybe it's not very useful, but it is quite useful. Hoping this will be easier now that I've leveled up a couple times since the last time I tried it. Because the last time I tried this, it did not go so well. Damn near every time I try to hit tab to bring up the map, I end up hitting caps lock because my fingers are in a different position than I'm used to. Because to hit tab, I have to reach up and to the left with my pinky rather than just straight to the left. And I'm used to reaching just straight over to the left from all the time I've played the Diablo games. there was no reason to go over there. A lot of traps in this one. Apparently there's no way to get from here to over to that part. At least none that I've found. I'm almost done with this section of it then. No, there's gotta be a way to get over there. The There has to be a way to get over to that one part because there was a thing I could get, I could open over there. So there is a way, I just need to figure out how to do it. Gotta be a way to get to that. Clearly gotta be a way over there, that thing wouldn't be there. What the fuck? How the hell would I get to it? Because that's way too far away to be connected to it. That maybe? No, I was just there. How the hell do I get out there? Must be a way to get there, or there wouldn't be the item, or that little thing out there. So there's gotta be a way to get to it. How? Then I guess it's not really necessary, but I would have liked to have gotten to it.
Oh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. The Asmeri were the first culture known in history to use trials of strength, wisdom, and spirit to select its chieftains. The first Lord's Trial was a rough-hewn maze festooned with wild animals. The Emperor beckons, and the crafted to test aspiring Asmerian leaders' body, mind, and soul. In conquering the adversities of the maze, the champion proved they were capable of bearing the crushing world. The first trials were strike with fidelity, reflecting simple times. As the Asmerian civilization grew in number and complexity, so did the trials. From treacherous mazes to bewildering labyrinths. Alas, there are no surviving descriptions of the labyrinth that prove the worth of Viruso, Prima Imperialis. Quite something to behold. Rise to the occasion.
Guess I won't be able to do it this time either. Damn it.
At your service.
Rating. Not sure which of these I've got, so I'll have to check. I know I've got some of them, but the ones that I've sold, I know for sure I don't have. Got a Vol Rain of Arrows, but not a regular one. Okay. Do I have a decoy totem? Nope. I'm pretty sure I don't have that one. And no, I don't have this one. Thank you. quest isn't one that I've got. At least I'm pretty sure, because I don't recognize that. Okay, I do have Frost Bomb. And I don't think I've got Ice Spear, do I? Nope. So we can sell these three.
Ask away.
That sucks that I wasn't able to do that. Yay, back to this place again. And I've been to this place way too much.
God bless you on this fine day, Exile. Care for another dance with this here Island of Fate?
Shield by quite a bit.
It's us or them, Crusader.
I wish my energy shield was that high normally. Thank you.
At your service.
Four of eight of those now. That's one good thing about being through here so many times is I've collected a lot of those. I mean, if you can consider that a good thing. Depending on what skills I might get, it might be a good thing. Kind of do, but then it's gonna take up even more time. That's not where I need to go. Of course, it's back over in the other direction, isn't it? Over there. I'll do it. Noise bothers the hell out of me. I don't even know if it shows up weird in the recording, but I can't even check. Game crashed and crashed my desktop. Fucking A. No, fuck it. I'll do it next time. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.